We're here in Bungoma, Kenya, and what you see behind me here is a couple of kids getting water from their current drinking source. We're getting ready here in a couple of minutes to head over to the Judalee Russell Memorial Center, where we have a new pump with fresh, clean water that the neighborhood, the community of about 3,000 within the city of Bungoma here, will be able to drink from.